Good morning, Resurrection Agents. I'm Twanda Black Gary, and here are your announcements for the week. Join us in prayer as we prepare for the medical missions and ministry in Nigeria, September 17th through the 30th. We are trusting the Lord that many will be drawn to Jesus Christ by His loving kindness and for miracles, signs, and wonders to impact the lives of the people. Thank you, and God bless. Attention ladies, please make plans to attend our Women's Fellowship next Sunday, September 18th, immediately following the 11 a.m. service. Come with a true heart of expectation to hear from the Lord. Our meeting will conclude with dinner at the Italian Oven, located at 100 Peachtree East Shopping Center, Peachtree City, 30269. Menu items range from $10 to $20. Sign up in the lobby after services by Wednesday after Bible study to ensure an accurate count of participants. For more information, please contact Elder Latanya Anuzo. Join us as we celebrate All Nations Sunday, October 2nd at the 8 and 11 a.m. services. We are truly a church of many nations with cultural diversity. Invite your family and friends to witness this explosion of culture and the global reach of RHFAN. There will be food, fun, music, dancing, and of course, the Word of Resurrection. If you'd like your country to be represented, please contact Sister Christine Clark. Upcoming events, our next MUGA meeting, September 25th, Apostles' Birthday Celebration, October 9th, Corporate Fast, October 24th through the 28th, Health and Fitness Tasting, October 30th, Youth Sunday, October 30th. Attention ladies, the 2016 Women's Conference CD series is now available for purchase. Please stop by the tape room today to pick up the entire conference for the special price of $20. Attention Resurrection Agents, based on the high demand, we're offering everyone the opportunity to get a 2016 Ignite Youth Conference t-shirt. If you'd like to purchase a t-shirt, please pick up an order form from the information desk after service in the lobby. The shirts are $10. Resurrection Agents, we are excited to welcome the following new members to our family. Sister Shanae, Sister Faye, Sister Stormy, Sister Carolyn, Sister Natasha, Brother Paul, Sister Nancy, Sister Robin, Sister Jasmine, Sister Terry Ann, and Sister Teresa. Please help us welcome them to the family when you see them. Amen. Here's the quote from Apostle Chica's heart. It's only by the Holy Spirit that you can rise above the data that Satan has before you. Amen. Upcoming members classes today, Members Pledge Part 1, Class 3. Next Sunday, September 18th, Members Pledge Part 2, Class 4. For questions or information, please contact Elder Bobby Little. Don't forget, you can purchase the CD of today's message, and while you're there, pick up Apostles' four-part series, Can You Take an Insult for a Miracle? It will bless you. And the Trashology series is now available as well. Attention Resurrection Agents, it's time to resurrect your body. Workout classes are held every Tuesday, 7 to 8 p.m. For more information, please contact Olivia Johnson. Resurrection Agents, we are reading through the Bible together in 2016. Please check your bulletin for the updates. Welcome, visitors. Thank you for choosing to worship with us today. We pray that you have been blessed thus far and will enjoy the remainder of the service. Also, be sure to complete your visitor's card and return it to an usher. We'd like to keep in touch with you. Please read your bulletin for the RHFAN schedule of services. And don't forget the radio broadcast, 860 AM WAEC, Monday through Friday, 7:45 to 8 AM, and The Voice of Resurrection on television, Channel 57 WAETC, Monday through Friday, 8:30 till 9 AM. Join us for intercessory prayer held 15 minutes before every service. Now, that's all of the announcements for today, but read your bulletin in its entirety for additional ones. Peace and blessings, family.